Watch them chop it up and make it feel, make it feel, make it feel.
Nobody knows what tomorrow holds. Give them your outfits so they can stealth them. Too much time to waste. Don't give up the pace.
Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands.
I'm gonna slow it down. Let's go! Let's go! I'm gonna slow it down.
It's alright,
you got to snap the cut, make it hands.
Woo!
Ah! Watch the chopper, make
it feel
groove.
Coming back, I gave you my all. 10 years in
Alright, alright, if you still with me, let me hear you say hell yeah. Say hell yeah. Say hell yeah. Okay, y'all with the rhythm. With no further ado, y'all give it up for Patricia Goin. You can't get mine, it's mine.
Let me get yours. I want your, yeah.
You ain't got the mic on. You just like your son. It's all right.
What's going on? Atlanta music industry in the house. Give me some love. I want some love. Now pat your own damn self on the back. I hope that y'all been networking. You better not be sitting next to somebody and you don't know what they daggone name is. Oh, y'all know what each other's name is. Okay. I hope that y'all are using this to network. I hope that any of you that are in the media and you've seen these performances up here and they've been jamming, right? Did we pick the best of the best? Oh, come on now. Did we pick the best of the best? That's what I'm talking about. Now it's my turn. So the only thing I want to say is this, where I'm supposed to do a speech. I ain't going to keep you up here for 20 minutes. I'm not going to do that. But what I am going to say is I wanted to do this because I wanted to introduce what I call the indie revolution, okay? It's time for independent artists to stick together. It's time for us to support each other. It's time for us to be buying from each other. It's time for us to be uplifting each other because mainstream ain't going to do it.
That right.
So y'all got to do it for yourselves.
That right.
You know what I'm saying? So you need to buy each other's music. You need to post, share. I don't care if you're an artist. I'm an artist too. But look at all of y'all. Did I share?
Yeah.
So y'all got to do the same for each other. That's the only way that we're going to rise. We have to stand together. And so that is my vision. That was my dream many years ago. When I lived in Chicago, Illinois, I wanted to form a company that would allow me to promote myself and other people. And so 10 years ago in Chicago at New Salem Baptist Church, Around the World Media was started. And since then, I have so many different groups and everybody posting, and I love all y'all stuff. Some of y'all know only y'all mama told y'all was good. But the rest of y'all, I love y'all. So I just wanted to thank y'all for taking the time to come out. Thank you. Thank you for taking the time to stand here and watch other performances even after you've already performed. Because a lot of people, they don't want to do that. They're like, all right, I'm going, peace. And I'm like, wait a minute. We got like 5 more artists. No, I'm tired. Thank y'all for staying.
No rap and roll.
Thank y'all for showing love. Thank you for the vendors who took the time out to join us. Thank you for the food. Make sure y'all get y'all food and y'all drink. Thank y'all to everybody. So now, that's all I want to say, y'all. So make sure, if you're not a part of the Atlanta Music with a Z industry group, make sure you join and show love to each other. Let's make the indie revolution do, because we really are the new mainstream. There are millions, when I say this, millions of independent artists. So please, show love to each other, and let's show mainstream what is really going on. Now, Mr. Hanky might come up here and say some other stuff, because you know he on the other side of the table, but I don't care. So give me a second to freshen up, y'all, and then I'm going to come back, and I'm going to show y'all some real love.
You make me happy. It's stupid. Before I let go.
Okay, let's go.
Now we had a good time that we can say.
That's right. Guess what?
We love each other, girl. And boy, it's a shame. I won't be foolish, no. You know I thank God sun rises and shines on you. You know there's nothing
I would not do.
Oh,
pull up to Coachella. Who's in the Coachella?
Right now with the pandemic and all that kind of stuff, you know what I'm saying? cherish your loved ones. If you're mad at somebody, give them that love, because tomorrow ain't promised to you. And tomorrow ain't promised to them. If you got a dream in your heart, do it today. Because tomorrow ain't promised. Times like this. All right, y'all. Hear my Mr. Hanky song. How many queens we got in the house tonight? That's what I'm talking about. How many kings do we got in the house tonight? And I know damn well the kings don't let the queens outnumber them. How many kings we got in the house tonight? That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what the queens got, good job.
Let's go get that money. Right out of me. And body and pride. We're ready.
Hey.
Different day. Same story. Got to go out and get that money. Got mouths to feed and bills to pay. Gotta put that S on my chest today. Superwoman. Every superwoman needs her Superman. Superwoman. Every superwoman needs her Superman. Hey! I gotta pick up the pace. More time to wait. My cake. I gotta win this race. I got far too much to stay. Can y'all hear me? Different day, same story. Woo! Superman, Superwoman, like Adam and Eve and Bonnie and Clyde. We taking over, and that's no lie. I got your back, baby, and you got mine.
So, at this time, I really want to call up my producer, Mr. Hanky. I'm talking to you back there, back in the back, over there by yourself back there.
We gon' start this thing alright. You all in the middle.
Shout out to all the artists that came out. Everybody, give everybody a hand.
Mr. Hank.
Okay. Shout out to Patricia Goins. Shout out to all the, yeah, give Patricia Goins another hand. She put this thing together and called me every day for the last year about this. So it came out pretty good. And like I said, shout out to all the artists out here. I've been called to, I guess, give some words of enlightenment on what it really takes to, quote unquote, make it. All right. So, all the artists out here that's talented, raise your hand. All the talented, yeah. All the artists, y'all talented. So, one thing I had to learn, I started off, anybody don't know, I'm from Atlanta. I'm really like from down the street, Atlanta, like that way, okay? But as I started to maneuver around the industry, I had to learn that the business side of this was far greater than the talent side, okay? What I mean by that, somebody in this room tonight is going to be a superstar. One of these businesses back here, they're going to blow up real soon.
one of these vendors. And what ends up happening a lot of times, we don't really take our own that serious in the beginning stage. You know, you see the meme all the time on social media that says, support your friends like you do these celebrities you don't know. And that's true. So what ends up happening, my man right here that was just performing, he gave an awesome performance, everybody else did. But one of these days, he's going to pop. And if somebody in this room didn't get his information, they didn't build a relationship with him, and he's going to be here. And what ends up happening, they say, well, I know this dude. And he's going to be here. You're going to get a feature from him, a show from him. And then you're going to say, well, he's at the Hollywood now. So today, I will really, really encourage all of you all from this day forward to just look at this thing way bigger than yourself, way bigger than a moment. One thing I had to really learn a long time ago, that everybody in this room, besides the artists, everybody included, is important. Everybody's important. From the security guard to the people cooking the food to everybody. Real quick story. One of the biggest records I got out right now is City Girls Twerculator. Okay? I got Twerculator not through an A&R, not by going to some conference, by just building a relationship with a guy that I met off the street in the studio, okay? I had to take a chance because he was in the studio. And he was basically saying, yeah, man, I know the city girls, blah, 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 blah. I could get you in with them. So most people wouldn't have taken this guy serious because he didn't have on a chain. He didn't pull up in a Bentley. He wasn't flashing money. He don't have a whole bunch of followers on Instagram. He wasn't verified. So me not even knowing him from a can of paint, I had to take a step of faith and really take this guy serious because you never know. So what ended up happening, we got in the studio, wrote the whole record, got it to him, and the rest was history. So the main thing I can tell all of you all right here, right now, if you haven't done it today, get everybody's in here social media, get their phone number, and really, really build with them. Because you don't know who this person knows. You don't know. They might have a little cousin that might get promoted to Motown Universal. That's really how it happens. I know we see all these stories on these shows and what's the show? Empire and all that good stuff. That's not really how it happens. It really happens in places just like this. I know one of the vendors over here, Victoria, over here. I've known her for, at least 18 years. And she knows a lot of people in the industry, and it's just a matter of time for everybody pops. So if anybody has any questions, any artists or whatnot they want to ask, I'm open.
I do.
Okay. There we go.
What was your moment?
What was my moment?
That got you where you are now. What was your moment?
It all started for me in 2006 after I got back from college. And when I got back to Atlanta, a lot of the people I went to school with, such as Gucci Mane, Yin Yang Twins, they was all popping as artists. And I really just went to the club and went to their studios, and I was just so confident that my beats were hot, you know what I'm saying? So I just really walked up on them saying, hey man, this is what it is. And that confidence led into placement after placement after placement. So I'd say 2006, I did a song with Cadillac Boys out of Macon, Georgia. Then that led to a placement with Young Jeezy, which led to another placement with this guy out of Batesville, Mississippi called Soulja Boy. We signed him. Then we signed Hurricane Chris. And this all happened like in about 2-3 months, 2006.
See, he said Soulja Boy from Mississippi, y'all.
Batesville, Mississippi.
Don't get it fucked up.
Oh, the song by Cadillac Boys was Never Slipping. Never Slipping, yeah. Yeah, College Park, with College Park Music. Yeah, so around that time, same time, I got signed to College Park Music as a producer, songwriter. So, yeah. And the main thing with that, too, like I said, I love this part. I used to be a DJ as well. Okay? So any of my DJs, people that's, you know, during parties and stuff, y'all are part of the culture as well, you know? The main way I was able to make a lot of hits was just being a DJ. You know, I was playing music for 10,000 people per weekend. You know, 2,000 people here, 2,000 people there. And I just read the crowd. I met people from Texas, Macon, Florida, you know, and it just spilled from there. So when it came down to getting in the studio with them, I already knew what they wanted. I knew what made the crowd move, what made the label move, and that was it.
What was your biggest hurdle in progressing?
Say what now?
What was your biggest hurdle in progressing in your move, in your career?
The biggest hurdle probably was understanding the business side. And with that, like I said, what I touched on earlier, I thought because I had dope beats, it made me special. I thought because I was talented, it made me special. But I had to learn that I had to be special on the business side and really learning what this business really is. You know, I know y'all hear all the time, what's the show, Unsung? Yeah, Unsung, everybody got a sad story on Unsung, everybody. But the truth of the matter is, I had to learn that I needed an entertainment attorney. Not an attorney, but just an entertainment attorney. You know what I'm saying?
It's a difference.
It's a huge difference, you know. You can't have anybody who's chasing ambulances trying to read contracts and tell you about Spotify and what's the latest on that. So I had to learn to be very specific on what I was doing. Had to make every move, everybody that was around me and my team very specific to what I was doing. You know what I mean? Yes.
Well, look, man, y'all give Mr. Hank a round of applause.
Yes.
Wait.
And I ain't even got to tell. Get out of my IG shit. Yeah. Look.
Yeah, so if you're not following me on IG, my IG is A Mr. Hanky B, AmrHankyBeat. I do reply back to DMs, follow back, all that good stuff.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man, just hit me up there. Got any more questions?
For shit show, man. Give it another round of applause.
Shout out Patricia Goins.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. Mr. Hanky is like my big brother.
Okay, I'm gone.
But why? You don't never let me say what I gotta say. You all let me say what I gotta say. Can I be emotional? You know I'm a Pisces. I appreciate you. Mr. Hanky has been a rock for me for, what, about 9 years now?
Unfortunately, yes.
Why you gotta always be acting funny in front of the family? He's been rocking with me for a long time. I appreciate him so much. And so make sure y'all, you know what I'm saying, show him some love. Show him some real love. He did this for me out of love. So y'all give him a round of applause.
And give yourself a round of applause, too.
He came out of here out of love for me because he knew the hard work that I put into it. He didn't have to come.
She wouldn't stop calling me.
He knew I wouldn't stop calling.
That's really the truth, but okay.
But in all honesty, he did this for me out of love, and I appreciate you. Even though I don't like you on Thursdays, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate you.
Yes, shout out. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Ooh, look at that black love. Give it a little round of applause, please. Man, you gotta love that shit. That's a multi-platinum producer right there. Y'all understand?
Get it, I'ma get it, I'ma get it. She told me that she wanted, I'll be there when I'm finished. Oh, girl, I'm on the way.
We get back into the show, y'all.
Come on, take it. It's about to be one of these nights where the ladies drop me low and the fellas go fuck and the DJ on the table wearing what I like. All you need, girl, run. Let's go. It's about to be one of these nights.
My nigga, it's like he had the food.
Bring the best of the best. Come on now. Y'all know that was the best of the best. I am so, let me tell y'all something. I don't want to start crying right here. Where my tissue at? I put a lot of prayer into this. And I just want y'all, I'm going to need y'all to hear what I got to say right now, please, for people in the back. I don't care how things look. I don't care how many things the devil tries to make you think that it's not going to happen. I don't care how many obstacles, mountains, molehills, and all that kind of stuff. Everything that could go wrong went the wrong today before I got here. Everything that I thought everything I felt like I needed, I felt like, oh my God, it's not going to happen. But God said he's faithful. He's faithful. So whatever you praying and asking God for, even if it don't look like it's going to happen,
come on.
All of y'all are evidence of the prayer, y'all. The devil tried every freaking tactic that he could all the way up to the freaking minute. But look at God. Praise God, y'all. I had to do that praise report. I got to give God the glory. Always. I got to give God
Hallelujah.
The glory.
Hallelujah. Young people, there's nothing wrong with
that. Come on now.
But we
got to give him the glory. Come on,
Diddy
Boo, because I know it's in your spirit.
Something
it's all in your spirit, Diddy Boo.
Listen.
Just say that part.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name
Jesus.
Something
about the name Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Time crying and with your tears you soaking it. You waking up 3 in the morning, you mourning, knowing you gotta be your work in the morning. And when you get there, you going to sleep in front of your supervisor, he calling you a subordinate. You gotta come out of it because you have a life and you missing a lot of it thinking of me. You reminiscing looking at the old picture, playing brand in your Monica, hollering you love me. And you know I love you too, I always told you that when I was hugging you back in junior high. When I wrote to you and you were telling your friends I was a bugaboo. Yeah, I see you giggling, you remember that? I used to love it when we interact. The thought of you and that, then you graduated into high school. It was ninth grade when you written back. And you were telling me that you were fronting it for Melanie. And put your other friend, I said I wanted Ebony, but that was never true because I only wanted you. But then you told me in the second paragraph it was a jealousy.
Oh, yeah.
And from that moment on, we was on the phone talking from the middle of the night till.
Now we
know. Everybody can relate to this,
now
already
we
know. Everybody had to scroll.
Everybody
that
went through the struggle.
Yeah.
Come through it though. Now we heard.
901 BPC.
Yay!
See my nigga, I been through the rain and the pain, but nigga, I made it out. And I don't trust these little bitty niggas and bitches, they keep my name in their mouth. Hey, but really, they want some clout. Yeah, but my nigga, they been a drought. Yeah, but it's all good, nigga, step on my shoes and see what it's all about. Yeah, see my nigga, I been through the rain and the pain, but nigga, I made it out. And I don't trust these little bitty niggas and bitches, they keep my name in their mouth.
Hey, look back, y'all taking all calls over the Maybach 10.
He's off balls.
Yeah!
Who harder than me? Ooh, huh?
Who get it poppin' out the east?
Ooh, huh?
Who's that parking up the street?
Ooh, huh?
Huh?
Lil Chain only dancing with the flash.
He need to take a
back. Took control of the game and upstage.
What's up, Hollywood?
Try to take my whole team to infinity. Wrist so cold, yeah, it's killing me. Got a new bitch on the knees and she feeling me. Like you custom new shoes, yeah, better G. You feel me?
Ooh,
I'm pretty geek. You new, old news, yeah, been a week. Same old, on a whole new different week. How she miss me? Wanna let me? That catch me seeing where the lit be. Nigga with the lit be.
Watch me chop it up and make it feel, make it real, make it real.
Nobody knows what tomorrow.
moments to share, so much love to spare, shines bright just like.